I gotta wear gloves and a mask, I should be able to walk freely and be myself. But now I gotta wear gloves and mask and stuff because you motherfuckers wanted to be dirty and create a virus that's killing half the world. We have to be more assertive. If you see somebody not washing their hands when they leave the stall, be like, motherfucker, it's a whole sink right there, sitting, waiting for you. You gotta be more aware. You can't just sit there and be dirty. You gotta take care of yourself. Take care of your body. Be more safe. Stop being careless. Because at the end of the day, it added up. And now we got a virus and we can't even walk around with our hands out anymore. We can't even walk around and breathe the air outside. We have to walk around covered up because we don't know who got it. We don't know who's carrying it. We don't know if it's going to happen to us. We don't know what's in the air. We got to be more aware. Because at the end of the day, we lost a lot. We lost a lot of people and we lost a lot of things in the stores. We lost a lot of business and we lost a lot of money. And now people are out of jobs because of this. Now people are dying because of this. Losing their kids because of this. Because of one thing. Not keeping yourself clean. You gotta be more cautious. Just start washing your hands more. Start caring about yourself.